USS Oklahoma City, a nuclear submarine of the U.S. Navy, reportedly arrived in South Korea's southern port city of Busan on Thursday. That's when North Korea fired two short-range ballistic missiles into the East Sea, and it marks the first time a nuclear submarine has docked in South Korea in 20 months. While the U.S. Navy did not reveal why the submarine was sent to South Korea, many see it as a show of force aimed at North Korea, which has been increasing its military activities lately.